This is a guy I went to high school with, Jim Ray, James Allen Ray, March 17, 1947 to August 21, 1983. Father of Catherine, Timothy Christopher. Married Amy Gallion. As I recall, Jim was killed in a car wreck.